But then Godzilla got me all hyped. Blood Monkey 77 is my opponent. I appreciate the name. Let's see what kind of match this ends up being. Yes, it is. It is very difficult to do that. And I mean, it has been for me. And basically, the only reason I was able to, like, effectively is because my birthday was last week. And so I got a lot of birthday money from relatives that let me just kind of blow it all on Arena. That's about the only reason. Ooh. Oh man, not drawing a land kind of totally blows, but that's okay. I can still do what I was planning on doing anyway. Growth Spiral, what? But yeah, I got super lucky with the timing of everything, and that's about it, honestly. Okay. We're gonna need... We really need at least two more lands, please. Thank you. Have a great day. Yeah. Screw that guy. To be fair, yeah, I used to think you were cool. No, I am not making oh my god. Landless again. So we're gonna light up the stage. Oh, thank the good Lord, baby Jesus. Do I light up the stage again? Or do I scorch spitter? Let's get the scorch spitter out. We can light up the stage next turn. Because they're going to start doing some untappy shenanigans pretty soon, I think. Nissa makes those, so I need her to go away. She's more of a threat than Teferi at this point, I think. But you're tapped out, so you're going to minus Teferi to put something back, which is fine. Now you're like super tapped out. What to do? What to do? I don't think we have really anything that helps get rid of Nissa. We just gotta go for it. Just try and get there, I guess. Just destroy your lands. Planeswalker, the core essentials. Yeah, basically. That's a good point. Dream Trawler, I hate that guy. Girl. Gender neutral. Individual. Look, just let me Ember Cleave somebody in the face. That's all I want to do. I haven't done that in a few. Right? Thank you, Stark. You understand. I haven't gotten to Embercleave anybody in the face lately. So I'm really just kind of hoping I get to do that soon. I'm really missing 3 damage spells. So what do I want to do here? Dude, flying lifelink, that blows, because I don't have Fry in the main board, obviously. But let's just go for the face. And then I'll trigger and point at each other. Which doesn't really do me a whole lot of good, but yeah. Like I said, I think when they have both Teferi and Nissa and Dream Trawler, third thing being Dream Trawler, on there, I'm kind of just screwed either way. Yeah, go face first in there. Okay, I'm not okay with this cover existing. I appreciate everyone who's in it, but it doesn't need to exist. Alright. Uro, yeah. Oh, Uro regular on the board right now. Or no, it's just in between. Okay. I was confused. I don't think I have a way to beat Dream Trawler. So rather than just sit here and play and not be able to win forever, I'm going to concede game one and go to game two. Oh, did we crash? Nope, not quite. Okay, good. Let's put Fry. Let's put Scorching Dragonfire seems pretty good. Pro White. I don't think I need that. I can claim the Firstborn and take control of those lands too. Okay, on the play, I think I'm gonna drop one Torbern because he's too thick of a boy. Bonecrusher Giant doesn't really do anything. I need smaller boys because I need to kill them quick. I need to kill them before they can play Nissa. Yeah, see, I haven't had too many issues with it prior to today, honestly. Like, because I've seen a lot of people on Twitter and shit complain about it, and I just never experienced an issue. But if, I mean, honestly, if it's just a lag, that's fine. But like I said, this will probably be the last match of the night, and then we'll find somebody to raid. I should pull up Twitch and kind of be prepared for that. I don't know. Okay, let's go. I mean, yeah, we're gonna go Steamkin. Dwarf Knight. Dwarf Knight. Okay. Ooh, no new mana. So let's go. Yeah, we'll do it like this. Growth Spiral, that's fine. You can play lands. Of course he defends a fortress. That's what Dwarf Knights do. That's what they do. That's like their whole purpose. Another land would be neat. But I'm kind of hoping to just do some shenanigans. Oh! I could claim the Firstborn him if he was on the field. He's not right now, thank goodness, but I could do it. I could do it! Okay. Shite. I really need another land there. So I think we're just gonna shock to the face, get there. And then, yeah, let's do that, because that's gonna be worth more in the long run, I think. So we'll put it on the steam can. And then end the turn. Okay, so we're gonna Teferi Time Raveler. I don't know what they're gonna do. Yeah, I mean, that's smart. They're still dead, I mean. So that doesn't really do anything for them, unless they're able to get something crazy here. They bottomed that and conceded. Okay. Well, there we go. That was the last match of the evening. That's going to give us a couple of points here in the next tier of silver, whatever that is. Oh, shit. No, I'm dumb. Lol, there's a game three. I'm dumb. All right, game three, and then we're done. Herp derp. I'm a Dumbo. All right. Oh, that's okay. Let's see if we can do that, what we did last time, again. Killer opening seven? Bad opening seven. Decent opening six. We'll probably put... because I'm a dummy, Stark. That's why. I'm not a smart man. Okay, the question is, what do I put back? And I think just because of the cards we have, we actually put back Torbern, because everything else we can actually cast. And we'll draw Torbern when we least need him. That's just how it works. Okay, so we're sitting pretty. Are you gonna Fabled Passage in response to my Scorch Spitter? Jeez. Me, smart boy. Ooh, yeah, this is looking good. Okay. Interested to see what happens here. Three mana. I don't know the deck very well, which is why. Okay. So, we can. Scorching. Dragonfire. And then. There we go. Let's see. Next turn. Okay, so you're gonna get lands, which is whatever. Oh, gain three life. I forgot about that. Gain three life, get a land or whatever. Okay, so we're gonna play another here. Another here. Ooh, I got a Knight of Autumn. Nice! Let's throw that guy out. Let's do this, and then auto pay, and then I'm gonna gain 4, cause why not? Hi, kitty cat. Don't be a jerk. Okay, now, Stark Maximum. I'm ready to end the stream as we rank up into Silver 2. We'll pick it up.